New at 6, a man is recovering in the hospital tonight after being shot in North County. This happened on Whisper Lake Drive in Blackjack. This is just off Old Halls Ferry Road. Officers responded to a call for a shooting and found a man with a gunshot wound. He was transported to a hospital. Officers tell First Alert 4 their preliminary investigation shows the shooting happened due to a domestic incident. Right now, a female suspect is in custody.